This is the cord, and if you notice, this handmade model was before we did the real car, and it has no blower on the hood. The hood is stock. They decided that this car looked a little too stock, so when we redid it, we did the supercharger coming out of the hood, made it a little bit more Hot Wheels at the time, and I've actually got the epoxy of that one too. But these were handmade and used to get the approval before you went into the actual patterns.